All right. So today is the first day of trimester three. Woo! Trimester three. So, man, we got not much time left. Okay. We're on our way to, where are we going?
To, I don't know what the place is, but it's for fetal echocardiograms for the babies. Because I guess
I don't know what that means.
They're more likely to have heart issues because they're twins, I guess. I don't know.
So we're gonna go to Pomona and take a look. When do you think they'll take us?
5 minutes.
5 minutes?
Yeah.
What time is it?
10:14.
All right. Just got done. Just got out of the place. We're on our way back now.
Yeah. I had a fetal echocardiogram on both babies, and everything seems to look good.
How was it? How did it feel?
It was kind of painful for Selah's because she was in a weird position, and they weren't able to see her heart very well until. It took them a while because of her position, but really her heart looks good, and so does Simon's. Simon's was easier to deal with. It wasn't as painful because he wasn't in a weird position.